Everyone who walks through these doors, I think, feels that they have a very special relationship with the people in the Caritas Cancer Center. And sometimes, more often than not, people will say, "You're my family." That doesn't come from us, that comes from them. They feel a part of the family here.
What I would say to a new patient is we are a group of well-trained and dedicated medical oncologists that work very closely and have a great team relationship with radiation therapy, with surgery, with the hospitalist services, with radiology and pathology, and that collectively that team is very eager and capable to provide outstanding care.
Each of us brings a certain expertise in a specific area of pathology, which is often not necessarily found in a relatively small to moderate sized community hospital.
We have a whole new program called Oncology Rehab, which is a nationally recognized certification program for survivorship care. And as part of that program, our clinicians have received training in cancer and in cancer treatment effects. So these are physical therapists, occupational therapists, speech and language therapists that will work with you, the patient, to maximize, not only to maintain your level of physical functioning during your treatment cycles, but to maximize your healing afterwards so that we can get you back to functioning just as well as you did before you came in for all of your treatments.
The Cancer Center, as it stands now, is made up of a Department of Radiation Oncology with two linear accelerators which deliver the radiation treatment and three radiation oncologists, all of whom are board certified. There are also eight medical oncologists, all board certified in their specialty of medical oncology, who are on campus in two separate sites at present, but they form the Comprehensive Cancer Care Center. And we work together with surgical oncologists, particularly lung cancer specialists, breast cancer specialists, and surgeons who do colorectal surgery as part of the Comprehensive Center. We have full facilities for radiology, including CAT scans, MRIs, and PET scans, and there also is a very up-to-date pathology department.
We have regular meetings where we're reviewing cases. There's about 20 physicians in the room from different subspecialties, and we review pathology, surgical findings, radiographic findings. We create treatment plans collectively, everybody weighing in and giving input. So people get a tremendous amount of attention when they're coming here.
To have the passion to treat and the ability to diagnose and then the technology is very satisfying. And it's, I would say it's unusual, but not unusual for this hospital because there's that commitment to provide the resources we need to give people the absolute best care possible.
The attitude of the Mercy Medical Center overall is compassion. This morning I saw a patient for follow-up and she was telling me how happy she was with her treatment here and it made such a dramatic difference in her whole attitude. And her primary care doctor had told her when he first gave her the diagnosis that he was afraid that she wouldn't even be able to go through the care because of her fear of so many things, and she looked at me and she said, "It's only because of your people here that I got through that." She said, "This has changed my life for the better, and it's because everyone at that cancer center, starting from the people at the front desk," and she said, "You have changed my life."